Okay, game three and last of this morning. First two were supports that did not go well at all. And so I decided to take over ADC as Caitlyn. So let's see what happens. That's it. That's what you do. Sure, you can get the other thing. The call, I think it's called, but it's horrible. You only buy it if you die or have to go back super early and only have enough for that.
Miss? Not by a long
shot. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Thankfully, oh,
shnike. 30 seconds into the minion spell.
I don't know if they were going for an invade or what, but
don't be caught flat-footed.
Minions have spawned.
Let's investigate. Time for a shakedown.
Not be talking too much in this video because it takes a lot of concentration to try to just last hit these minions, which I'm not doing that great of a job at. Got it. Ideally, you just want to use one shot to kill them. That way it gives their chance, their minions a chance to kill your minions and push the lane closer. Can
while still making the fact that I need to get it. And our Cho'Gath just murdered Akima, which is great. For more reasons than one. So now I'm at the unfortunate part where I want to buy this, but I'm too poor. So the Varus will be able to buy that. So I'm gonna have to do that.
Time for a
shakedown. And some boots.
An enemy has been slain.
I love a good chase.
Yeah, he even had enough to buy another sword. So he's doing pretty good. Come over here now. Go away.
Right.
Get some attack speed. That's one thing. If you're gonna come gank, don't do it after the people are dead.
I have the tools for
this. It doesn't make any sense, but everyone seems to do it. They weren't even low, so they just would have came down here to die.
Let's investigate. Time for a shift down.
Yes.
I had to pay myself for it. That is a technique where they covered up their sprites with their bodies so that you couldn't tell who to target.
Don't be caught flat.
An ally has been slain.
I have the tools for the job. Hot on the train. Want to see a hat trick? Meet the lone gun of the law.
This game's really gonna... It's gonna have to be on the backs of Cho'Gath at this point. I'm not doing well at all. I gotta try to just farm off a minion because I can't get killed.
This doesn't like being another gun.
Don't even try to fight if you're this low. Not going up that way.
Me? Miss? Not by much.
Okay, so I'm almost at BF sword levels.
Let's investigate.
Item I have two-thirds of an item. Actually, half an item, really.
An enemy has been slain. Unstoppable.
I love a good chase. Time for a shakedown.
Shut down.
Don't be caught flat-footed. See a hat trick. Me? Miss? Not by a long shot. Time for a shakedown. Wanna see a hat trick?
So obviously doing very horrible this game, just trying to not die again, really. I'd use both my summoner spells to do so. The longer the game goes on, where I don't get gold, take the damage on me at that point. Now I'm worth more gold. You die a whole bunch of times. Like, I die 5 times in a row. The amount that I give them when I die keeps going down. As soon as I get another kill, it goes right back up to me. So now if I die again, I'm just worth more money. Guess we'll keep going for massive damage. Do Death's Dance. That way their damage won't hit me all at once, and maybe I can outheal some of it since I'm behind. Only thing I can really think of at this point. Maybe go with like a Bloodthirst or Lifesteal build, which isn't bad on Caitlyn. Like, it is good. His ears being really cool because, like, he knows I don't have any gold and that I need some.
Let's investigate.
An ally has been slain.
It doesn't matter that I got so low there, I wanted to stop them from hitting the turret. So that I can get a lot of gold. Which... I got a pretty decent amount. Crap. I can't stay down here too much longer because they're all about to kill Yi and then they're gonna come for me. But I think I can get another wave. Yeah, I don't see the Varus.
An ally has been slain.
Wanna see a hat trick?
Actually, Ferris did come down for me. That's what I thought. I don't know what Bard was doing there, but holy cow, and sometimes things just work out like that. I'm not sticking around because they're all about to respawn. So the heck with that.
Right. Time for a shakedown. Don't be caught flat-footing.
I'm gonna come up here and try to get this Rift Scuttler, just to give us vision, and so they can't get it, and for gold.
Need the long gun of the law.
An enemy has been slain.
Thank you. I have the tools for the job. Let's investigate.
I'm gonna go spend all that gold I just got.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Wanna
pick
see
up
a hat
zeal. Get rune on hot. I mean, rune on is really good, but it's gonna triple proc life steal.
You might throw the dragon, might be terrific. We really needed that damage first. So now we're matching their damage versus they got from earlier.
With a dagger, they're gonna get Baron.
Your turret has been destroyed.
The fact that they didn't go for Baron there is crazy. Oh, they should have went. I don't know why they thought they could live with Cho still alive. Like, he's our best guy.
An enemy has been slain.
game where you did not win because of the